Hey, Doc, I'd be remiss if before we went and took our first break, I didn't talk about Tesla, which is surging today. And that's an understatement on this delivery beat. You obviously own Tesla calls and you've played a lot in the EV space. You want to leave us with a thought about Tesla today and what your expectations are for this new year with a surge like the one we're seeing today?
Absolutely, Scott, and thank you for that. They blew away the numbers. Nearly 50,000 more vehicles produced than were expected. That's not just a raising the bar a little. That's jumping over that ladder. That's not just stepping across a ladder that's laying down on the floor. The numbers were fantastic. The fact that somebody jumped in today and bought $41 million worth of the 1,200 calls that expire this Friday. They've already made money on those calls today, Scott, but they're obviously looking for a lot more upside than what we've seen so far today. We have another day like today. The $41 million investment might go to $100 million plus if we top 1,200 on Friday. So, yeah, it's a great day for the EV space. NIO, Li, Tesla, Lucid, all killing it, and I'm happy to say I have positions in those.